doing all three programs to do this, actually. It's actually vision tracking the target. Then the tunnel secured ends, and then they gain control. You can see that the turret is always pointing towards the goal. The robot's a little beat up. So as you can see, the turret is always pointing towards the goal. So the students actually program gyro compensation with the turret. So there's a gyro on the robot, and as the robot base turns, it turns the turret in the opposite direction, keeping it pointed towards the goal. What it's doing right there is actually using a camera to track the target with kind of a reflective tape on it. And the camera does processing to align the turret to the center of the goal. As you can see, this robot is at its beating this season. The defenses are very challenging and very tough on the robot. What they're showing you there is we have three different shots. So we have this far shot that in the protected zone back here, and that last shot was up close. So we can shoot anywhere in this zone in the field.